up, Daddy. You're sleepwalking again. Hey, do you smell smoke? Let's go investigate. You can be Sherlock. You're silly. It's a mirror, Sherlock. It's so dusty, I can barely spooky. Look at us, Dad. We look like funny ghosts. Boom! What's that, Daddy? It looks like a frozen oil. Poor Georgie. He's all stuffed in his crate. He can probably smell the crisscross. I don't think it's very nice to torment him like that. How did this get here? Don't look at it, Daddy. It's just a stick. Sherlock. Jump, jump, jumping, jumpity, jumpity, whoop, whoop, whoop. He's a little jumper. I really like that show. It's such a silly show. Looks like a giant old snake. Makes me dizzy.
My. Your little girl is a feisty one. But don't worry, dear. She'll soon call me father.
Up here! Why the hell are you dressed like a damn preacher? Have you tried these sack things?
Don't you recognize this sexy face, swine? It's me, Mr. Dickie. Just get out of here, I'm miserable. Welcome to hell. Now get. Pinstripe. I think I might know where she is, Ted. The Hangley House. But I'm not sure how you're going to defend that silly body of yours without a weapon. Until you find one, I'm afraid I can't help you.
Thank you.
what took you so long, Batslug. I'll meet you up at the Hangley House. I told you, the Hangley House. I'm sure that's where Pinstripe is keeping Beau.
Inclination, a silly wooden. So I think Beau will just spin.
Yes. I think you freakishly stupid looking douche.
Thanks for that, Ted. I was wondering if I was ever gonna get out of that thing. Hey, where's Beau? I was afraid of that. Well, we've gotta get her, man. I wonder if I can help sniff out some clues. Speaking of which, yeah, I could smell that guy's butt from a mile away. That Pinstripe guy, he's such a jerk.
Oh,
pill bottle.
Feels like. Now listen, Snot. We don't have bow. It's just up the mountain in the Hangley House. I'd love to see those prissy pin legs climb this mountain at my age.
Father? Help! This demon thing is eating me alive!
I'm not eating you. I'm just delivering you to Rebosh. Don't worry, sweetie. It's plenty of fun down there. Viscous sack of juice to drink all day.
Oh, really? Well then. Hurry up. We haven't got all day.
Old Bible. The door's locked with a golden padlock. Good thinking, Ted. The door's locked with a silver padlock. Silver key. A tiny P is etched into the handle. The record player is covered in red feather. The record is called Miss Birdie, this song is called The Last Smile.
Bless my bosom, sis. Teddy bear, is that? Oh, it's nice to see you. Where's my little friend Bo? Oh, did he, Neddy Kiss, pulled a fast. So, are you going to get me out of this contraption or not?
I'm guessing you meant to do that? Regardless, I think you may have killed. At least you were nice to her before she fell to her death. She really was a sweet old lady.
Dickie has something to say.
I lied.
Pinstripe lives down in a lake. Dickpin, I'm afraid he's proper to get there. You need, let's see if I've still got her. Oh yes, here, one night, after bow and armor, I wonder if it could help you can examine the clue. See the clue icon? Flash, that's where you can check out all the clue. Be sure to examine anyways. We'll meet you down in, I'm sure we'll find.
See her, you gotta jump on her butt, man. cool headlamp. It's lined with, like, flower doodles. Select the icon to turn it on and off.
Hello, Ted. I gotta say, I'm quite important. Unfortunately, hanging out.
I'm looking forward to seeing your pretty boy face at
the adoption ceremony. Screw
ta-ta, big boy.
Door's locked with a golden padlock. The door is locked with some kind of...
He should be here by now. He should be here with more fruit. He should be here. He should be here with more fruit.
Looks like those sack things we fed the tree in Edgewood. But it looks like it's sleeping or something. And smells like eggs. Nice.